How's it going, guys? This is Lucian Sword back again to play some more Brawlhalla for you guys, as always. I'm playing Sidra today due to popular request in the Sword Chord. And by the way, if you guys don't know what the Sword Chord is, it's just my little Discord server. Link is in the description of the video if you're interested in joining and hanging out with other Brawlhalla players like yourself. But even if you don't play Brawlhalla, you know, we're all just gamers anyway, and we play all games. Alright, I'm gonna dedicate this to Sidra, so let's jump in! Sidra, I'm not gonna lie, she's a really good legend. I'm not very good with her. I'm ashamed that I don't play her more, because honestly, she is good, really good. When I mean that, I mean she could be one of the best in the right hands. Not mine, of course, but somebody's. Beautiful hands. Sidra could be amazing. Alright, first match against a Lucian. I know I've been getting a few people that have been wanting me to play Lucian, so I might be doing that pretty soon. And my taunts aren't working, otherwise I would be taunting as well. Sorry, bro. Oh, that anchor was beautifully positioned. I love doing that off the edge, but I hate it when it happens to me. Oh man, what was that? Come on, assassin. Oh my, he did not touch the wall? I hate it when that happens to me, dude. Ouch. Oh. Oh man, I thought I was gonna outchase that bomb for sure. Nice bomb throw, dude. Bye-bye. Cannon side air, OP. Cannon OP in general. I need to do Zul or Lucian, but that's just gonna have to wait. What's up, Torturtle? I see you in lobby. I see you sliding into there. Let's do, the Asgardian cannon. Excuse me, actually looks really good. And for the sword, Corsair sword actually looks really good anyways. Let's just do it. I haven't played Brawlhalla all day, and I've been itching to get these thumbs moving. Gotta flex my thumb gamer muscles. You know what I mean? Otherwise, you know, you don't lose it. You don't use it, you lose it. Shamanius. I'm so bad. Oh my. Oh, that spot dodge killed me. RIP! Whee! Wrong way, dude. You are not coming back onto this stage! Oh my my. Goodbye. Cannon just broke his will. I just broke his willpower. Where are you going? Is there up over here? Nice combo. Shaminaminous. Bye-bye. I love that Asgardian cannon with the green. It looks so good. Holy cow. Well, if I can beat a diamond using this legend, then there's hope for everyone, guys. No. Maybe I just got lucky. Let's do default Sidra. Let's just do brown. Brown actually looks good to me. I don't know. A lot of people don't think so, but I do. I'm gonna use the Art of War because it is the best looking cannon also. And yes, Tor Turtle, you guessed right, bro. You guessed right. Is it hard to tell? Oh no, we got the same guy again. No problem. No problem, guys. I'm probably gonna get wrecked this time. I still can't taunt. All right, sorry. Wow. What? That was insane. Nice one, Shamanius. Where are you going, though? You can't kill me like this! Actually, yeah, you can. Nope! Not like that. That was your first mistake. You poked your head over the wall. Oh my, that was a beautiful neutral sig. Again, both kills with that sword neutral sig. I see why you like to throw that out there a lot. Come at me. I got nothing to be afraid of because I am Sidra. Oh, did that just happen? I think he lag died. I can't really tell. Oh, nice one. I shouldn't have done that neutral thing. Alright, recovery. Look at that! So classy with the shades! Deal with it, taunt. Nice. You know what? I'm gonna base it, that loss off the fact that I wasn't using a skin, because we all know that skins equal wins, baby. Skins equal wins. And we're gonna do rail... No, they don't. Don't ever repeat that! And we're gonna go to Whispering Blade Sword. Yeah. I swear to God, if I get Shamonius again... Oh, good. Actually, it would have been kind of cool because we would have had a tiebreaker, but oh well. Black Azok, Storm Dre. Still can't do my taunts. Thank you, BMG, for not... Oh my, my Azok! Oh, I should have grabbed him with that recovery, but it kind of like, he slipped right out of my clutches. He did the sound of that taunt, but it was not the right, or not taunt, sick. Ouch. Oh! Oh, I was so stunned by that. My downlight just completely didn't do anything to that. Bye-bye, that was an anchor to the head. Oh, what a close fight. Oh, that axe neutral came out so fast after his SIG. Where are the recovery frames, BMG? Where are the recovery frames? GG though, GG. He was a split second from getting side SIG in the face. You guys gotta give me credit though. I had an admirable comeback, considering the fact that I suck with Sidra, and he was really good, Azok. But alas, a loss is a loss, so it doesn't really matter. Anyways, GG guys, everybody that played. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. for Sidra, and let me know who you'd like me to play in the comments. I do check that out. Be sure to join the Discord, the Sword Cord, my Discord server. I have a channel in there for video ideas as well, and just a ton of other cool stuff. And be sure to subscribe for more Brawlhalla content. This is Lucian Sword. Take it easy, guys.